synthesizes its constituents, and eventually divides to form two daughter cells is known as the cell cycle. Although the process of cell growth is a continuous one, DNA synthesis takes place only during one particular stage in the cell cycle. After DNA synthesis, the replicated chromosomes, or the DNA, are distributed to the daughter nuclei.